And welcome back to
joking.
I'm very sorry.
But you're a doctor. It's your job to heal people. How can you just let her die?
Please, calm down. As her doctor, I promise I'll do what I can. But there's still no effective treatment for her condition.
How long does she have?
I'm afraid I'm not sure. 3 years at most. Perhaps 6 months. It's impossible to say with certainty.
I can rest. Mama, why are you running away? You're not my mama. It's you.
Angela, no.
Thank you for saving me. But I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened.
No, Angela. That's wrong.
No. Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James, give me back that knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself?
Me? No, I'd never kill myself. It's hot as hell in here.
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
Thank you.
I was weak. That's why I needed you. I needed someone to punish me for my sins. But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this. Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here! Leave me alone already! No use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe today. Maybe tomorrow. It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. But I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go! Are you deaf? Don't come back! James! Wait! Please don't go! Stay with me! Don't leave me alone! I didn't mean what I said! Please, James! Tell me I'll be okay! Tell me I'm not going to die! Help me!
Mary?
Wrong again.
Mary's dead. You killed her.
Maria? Maria, I'm done with you.
What do you mean?
But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad. That's what you wanted.
Now I understand. The problem is, you're not married.
No, James. I won't let you. I'll never let you have your Mary back.
Thank you.
Mary?
James.
Forgive me.
I told you that I wanted to die, James. I wanted the pain to end.
That's why I did it, honey. I just couldn't watch you suffer. No. That's not the whole truth. You also said that you didn't want to die. The truth is, part of me hated you for taking away my life.
You killed me, and you're suffering for it. It's enough, James.
Mary?
James!
Now I understand the real reason I came to this town. I wonder, what was I afraid of? Without you, Mary, I've got nothing. Now we can be together.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did. Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you. We'll be right back.
And that is the end of Silent Hill 2. Our ending was in water. Now, there are several endings to Silent Hill 2, and I will go back through the game and get all of them, hopefully. Now, as you can see, at the end of the game, you get a ranking screen here. You're ranked on various things in the game. Like, one of the things you're ranked on is the difficulty level you chose. Other things is total damage, which I actually did really good in the damage department. When something turns yellow, that means you did the best possible. Afterwards, you can save your clear data. We'll save over the hotel lobby save file. Anyway, this is it for Silent Hill 2 for now. And when we come back, I'll be going through and getting the other possible endings of this game.